society, we need understanding. Abusing women, stop to stereotyping. Violence to women has a bad consequence. Domestic violence starts with bad influence.
Gender equality, the world needs to know. Respect and awareness, we all need to show. Think before you speak these abusive words. Stop it at the start so these words aren't heard.
Every person has a place. If you're a woman, you're no disgrace. You're the example to your peers. They will follow you for many years.
Men to treat women, I don't wanna be treated. Verbal abuse is wrong and it should be deleted. In a relationship, we should care for each other. As a team, we should work together.
In society, we need understanding. Abusing women starts with stereotyping. Violence to women has a bad consequence. Domestic violence starts with bad influence.
It's an insult when you say, bro, like a girl or go away. If you have a girlfriend, don't show abuse. To show respect, that's not old news.
Never show abuse when you're young, otherwise your relationship will be done. Equality is about communication, or else your life will be full of frustration.
If you have a girlfriend, trust is key. Don't be like society, show equality.
Don't show anger, control or abuse. Just show honesty so you don't lose.
In society we need understanding. Abusing women starts with stereotyping. Violence to women has a bad consequence. Domestic violence starts with bad influence.
No one should feel sad or scared. Violent relationships can't be repaired. Prevent this pain, don't be abusive. Be respectful, not a nuisance.
Be a role model to your kid. Don't be violent or flip your lid. A woman shouldn't have to feel ashamed or be accused of falsely blamed.
In society we need understanding. Abusing women starts with stereotyping. Violence to women has a bad consequence. Domestic violence starts with bad influence.
Are in a relationship, just remember it's a partnership. Love your wife, don't let her fear. You should always be sincere.
Stereotyping. Violence to women has a bad.